any message real quick?
I have to resend you the request.
Did you send anything?
Sorry. Yeah. I had to resend it because it timed out.
Sorry, I was reading your message.
No worries.
I'm like forcing myself to like talk to other girls. I don't know why. And I hate it. This is my life now. Which I don't understand. She gets mad at me if I, if she finds out I'm like talking to other people, like just as friends and stuff. She broke up with me.
Yeah.
We'll figure out that one. Alright, let's get some stuff up here. Hey! Knock it off, you guys. Excuse me.
God, this must be wrong. Still have no idea what it's from?
No. Everybody, well, my sister, mostly, thinks that I had COVID at one point, and I guess like it's pretty common if you had COVID. It's like a lingering cough that you get.
Yeah. Well, you told me you had it.
Yeah. Well, no. I did have it, but I'm talking about the cough.
Yeah.
It seemed like it didn't start until after I had it. Which is weird, because I didn't even have a cough whenever I actually had it.
Yeah, they say that it messes with your mind.
Terrible.
Yeah, since my sister has asthma, that's why we had to be careful.
Well, that's what happened to my mom. She had asthma and all that, and she got it and destroyed her lungs and killed her.
Like, my sister won't even go into, like, I'll walk around the mall without a mask and then put a mask on when I go into different stores. If my sister goes indoors anywhere that's not our house, she puts a mask on.
Yeah. Good. Seriously, it's worth it. If I could take back my mom going to that place, I would definitely do it.
Yeah.
That shit could kill you quick. Anyone who says it's like a joke needs to come and see my mom's, well, cremation thing.
Yeah, I see something that probably worked better. It's anyone who thinks that COVID is a hoax should work in the volunteer in the COVID unit, help take care of patients. And then
I agree.
Say about how much of it is a hoax.
I agree. It's definitely no joke.
And the same people who say that it's fake are not complaining about the vaccine.
They're not complaining, or they are?
They are complaining.
But what does it have to do with them? Don't get it if you don't like it.
They're not making you take it. My dad's has to take it because he works in a hospital.
Well, yeah. My sister had to get it too, although she wanted to get it.
I don't know if I'm getting it, mainly because I don't even get the flu vaccine.
No, I don't either. I don't trust it. Not until it's been out for a while.
Yeah.
I just thought you were going to jump lead over. Marsupial?
Yeah, I like marsupial.
You still have it?
Yep.
Yay,
yeah,
I
do!
Oops,
that's
a lot of
damage. Yeah. I definitely know you get reinforced tendons when you play Cyberpunk.
I feel like
that.
You can do
this type of jumping. Basically, it's a double jump type of thing. In Cyberpunk, you just hit the jump button. You hit the jump button and then hit it again while you're in the air. Go higher.
Yeah.
I like what I do is like I run and then do the double jump and like leap on things. And it's just like marsupial.
Oh, use photo mode while in a group. We can do that. And visit another player shelter. I'm gonna wait to use photo mode. Oh my god, I keep pointing a gun at you. Oh wait, are you taking a picture?
Yes.
Hold on, I'll take one too. Let me find a good one. Wait, don't take it yet.
I haven't.
I'm
trying to get the camera where it looks nice.
Yeah, mine's like way up in the sky. There we go. I like that one.
I was making it brighter because this part is really dark here. I like putting frames.
Do you? Here, I'll look at these things over here. Oh god, I didn't even have a surprise look on my face. Damn it!
You got it over my head, ugly.
It looked like someone stabbed you in the butt.
That's hilarious.
I took another one without the surprise look on your face.
Oh good, thank you. Let me get my photo thing to get to the summit.
Yeah, I deleted the one with stupid expression.
Thank you.
These are hilarious.
Some pictures, like me sneaking up on you while you're dressed as a sheep squatch.
I don't remember you doing that.
Yeah. And then the one of us at the junkyard farm. In the junkyard house because it's just so dark.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. I'm wearing like a plate mask.
Same thing.
Oh, okay.
We're almost halfway done.
Are we?
Yeah, we have 4 out of 10 things. So we're almost halfway done this quest.
Oh, cool.
good. It's a lot easier now that we're fighting legendaries instead of scorches. Alright, I'm in your thing, so I got the thing.
Cool.
Cool.
I heard.
I got the new Hitman game from Gamefly yesterday.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I just loaded it on my computer today, so I haven't played it yet.
Sweet.
Sweet.
The rest of this week, I pretty much work the closing or close to closing, starting tomorrow.
Zod, do you like it?
Yeah, I was about that.
Well, at least it's not early.
Yeah. Today was like the earliest, and that was like 10:30.
Oops. Oh no.
Like right now I'm kinda glad about the later the shifts because I know I wake up and I do not want to be awake. I just want to go back to bed.
Really?
Yeah, I just been so tired lately.
Me too. I don't know what's going on.
I think it's the weather. It'll at least here it's the weather. It'll be cold and then it'll get warm. Then we'll have another cold front, and then this is back and forth, and it drains their energy.
Who the fuck are you, little guy here? This
is a scavenger.
This is hard work, little guy here. I've got gas first. We'll
find some other stuff. This is her house. She's telling you to get and leave your own yard.
So you get out of here.
Yeah.
So now he's dead.
Yeah,
you
live here.
I was kind of hoping his body would wash away. But it's not. Ew. Well, at least he's fresh.
Yeah.
Oh, here's the... Wait,
dude comes to your house and tells you to leave because he's been there first.
Right? I'm like, no, I have a giant house here. Clearly, I was here first. I wish you could kill them and take the stuff.
That'd be nice.
Ooh, and
then you know everyone would be the one.
Right.
Hey, we do that and we get another promotion thing. Accommodation.
Oh, yeah. We just have to kill seven more.
Seven?
Well, to get the thousand score points, we only need six more for whatever the hell that is.
Yeah.
Alright, who's shooting?
Oh, my turret's back in my camp.
Oh, okay. Is my turret dead? Oh, no, my camp's dead. You lived for a long time this time. Oh, I need to steal. Let me go see if I have any right here. Why do I not have steel?
You did a lot of repairs last time.
Did I?
Okay. Yeah, you did it in Flatwoods.
Okay. I have some steel.
How accurate is Flatwoods in this game to the real Flatwoods?
Pretty accurate. It's a whole lot of nothing. It's really, Flatwoods is actually really, called Sutton. Flatwoods is just kind of like, it's like an area right outside of Sutton.
Well, technically, this, that's how it is in the game. Here.
Yeah.
Because
Sutton and Flatwoods are basically the same.
Yeah, Sutton is where the Overseer lives.
Yeah.
And then it's not too far from here, which is Flatwoods.
Yeah, they're like literally like a couple miles away from each other.
Yeah, so they got the map, at least that part on the map accurate.
Yeah, I'd say so.
And Bob didn't show up at the church.
Nope. They're starting a huge Bigfoot place there.
Yeah, Bigfoot's is kind of like Quinta, though. He's like pretty much everywhere.
Yeah. But one of the country stores there that we went to, well, the only country store we went to there, they're the ones who are starting the Bigfoot Research Center there. And they said that, I guess, like, since they've been, like, announced they were doing it, all these people from like the town and like a couple towns over have been like going there to tell their stories to them.
Yeah, here in Florida, my aunt actually saw Bigfoot.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cody, what are you doing? Oh, Cody, okay. Come in here, lay down, please. I'll trust you right now. Cody, come here. What do you have? Got a rock? Cody, come here. Cody. Okay, that's fine. You can have that.
Yeah, she's saying about how much he's, much Bigfoot stinks and everything.
Who?
Bigfoot. He goes to stink. That's why they call him, like, blood apes.
Yeah. There you go. Oh,
Charlie. She said, like, she lived, like, in a trailer. She lived in a trailer. That's kind of, like, in a wooded area. And he was, look, she saw him looking in her window or something like that. And had, like, got off on his phone.
Yeah. I guess a pastor from our church, minister, his wife was headed to work one day. Like within the last like, few months. And I guess she was, it was early in the morning and he walked right in front of her.
Yeah. Like the one thing you don't want to do.
That's a minister.
Yeah, I know what you meant. Bigfoot walked in front of her. But one thing you don't want to do is get, like, a Sasquatch and a Janoshqua mixed up.
Probably not.
Because the Janoshqua, or however it's pronounced, are meteors. And Sasquatch is supposed to be, like, omnivores.
Right.
But this is the only real difference between the two. Is Janoshqua is the only real difference between the two is Janoshqua is, there is, what do you call it? Aggressive.
Look, I don't want to run into any of them.
Yeah. Well, from what I heard, Bigfoot is like, you don't fuck with me, I don't fuck with you. You're going away.
That's true.
That's true.
I think of most cryptids are like that. And then we got the little assholes. A few assholes in the cryptid world.
Yeah, he'll bug the shit out of him. Like that group that goes out there and they want to kill one. It's like, why? Why do you want to kill one?
I forget where, but there's one place that actually makes it illegal to harass Bigfoot.
Really?
Yeah, if you go out and to mess with Bigfoot, you can get arrested for it.
That's crazy. I mean, that's nice, but that's crazy. I'm gonna go over here and try to start this thing. So I would complete the event. Oh, shit. Complete the event plus kill some creatures.
Yeah, I'm like right behind you.
Ooh. Yeah, I see an arrow.
I figured you were doing it. You gotta find out where it is. When I was watching this thing about Bigfoot, it's like they're having so much trouble people hunting Bigfoot, they made it illegal to harass Bigfoot.
Yeah, that's nice. Well, they did that. Like in Ireland, they have a whole forest dedicated to fairies.
Yeah, the fair folk.
There's a lot of going there.
Well, to the Irish people, fairies and any like fair folk or whatever.
Like owls, gnomes, like that.
Yeah. They will fuck your shit up if you mess with them.
Yeah. Die, robot, die. Oh my god, my head's on fire. I think it's gonna blow up. I wonder if this robot counts as like a
creature.
Why don't you let me?
He has steel scrap on him if you need it.
Did you see money?
Yeah, four cats.
No, not him.
No, all of the thing I got was four caps off the robot. I didn't get any
other ones. Hmm. I wonder why I got caps.
Nobody bought anything?
No.
No.
Hmm. I didn't say it was 400. Oh, well.
And you're not gonna throw it away.
Right.
No, I don't want this cash that I have no idea where it's from.
Get the hell out of here, cash.
I still have a homemade ashtray full of bottle caps in real life.
In real life?
Yeah. Okay. Like for like the past 4 years, I was keeping bottle caps just in case we had an apocalypse.
You're gonna be set.
Yeah. But like a lot of people are saying, there's no way we'd be like Fallout. People couldn't stay quarantined for a few months. There's no way they're gonna stay in a vault for 200 years.
Oh my god, right? I agree with that. Now I can finally see the suitcase.
Up on the roof?
No, right here. We go back up here.
Oh.
We're always going up there.
I just fell right. I leaped up there and went right through the hole.
I saw you.
That's hilarious.
Hey, we can go to Flatwoods and you can leap up onto that fire escape and get the ammo and stuff up there.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Sweet Jesus, dude.
Really? Nothing yet? Usually it's telling me to do shit.
Well, we might as well get ahead of the game.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm just looking to see. I guess the robots did not count. Which kind of sucks.
I don't know if it'll count with the turrets shooting. Help.
As long as we kill it, shoot them all, and stuff like that. Is Jessica watching?
Yep.
Hey, Jessica.
She usually does. She's our biggest fan. And our only fan. And the moderator.
Yeah. Here we go, now it's fine.
I think we have enough.
I think we do too.
Wonder what we're gonna get.
Hopefully easy. And I hope not a robot.
Something alive.
Right. I like when your guy jumps super high and he's like, can't feel me. Alright, let's see. Are you in my way to trade?
It was an accident.
I know. Alright, let's see what we got.
Defend against robots.
Son of a bitch.
Jessica says hi.
Oh, hey Jessica. Hello, she's probably saying hi.
Yeah, they're like, behind the house.
I see you. No, you come over here, you fucking assholes. You did a lot of work getting hurt. One's gonna blow up.
lot of these have steel scrap.
Okay, it's gonna blow up. Oh my god.
I hate when they get like that while they're still alive.
Oh, completely killing something while wearing clothes. Are you okay?
Okay.
Kill like something. Kill so many creatures. I forget how many it said while wearing clothing.
Loose, wandering around this place naked.
That's around.
I don't even see a thing about kill so many lower.
It must just be like a daily or something.
We actually know, I actually know 63 out of 76 cooking recipes.
Nice. I'm trying to see where I just got that at.
Hey, there's like three sodas over here if you want some.
Oh, cool.
Two regulars and a cherry. Any preference?
Mine says, go ahead.
Two regular nukes and a cherry. Any preferences?
No. I'll find it. Whatever. I don't know, 9 out of 10. It says harvest fungi plants or nuke floor. I have 9 out of 10.
You go over and help yourself with the rest of the soda.
Okay. Harvest different herbs, 11 out of 12. What have I not harvested? Kill different kinds of aquatic or semi-aquatic creatures. 6 out of 7. Okay, apparently I have to kill a small frog.
I seen one between our camps earlier.
Fog crawler.
Yeah, those are those giant praying mantis.
Kill a small frog.
There's a locked safe up here and there's nothing in it.
We should do some of these. You can get like atoms and stuff. I killed 76 sports with a sword. 76 sports with a heavy gun or a pistol, crossbow. Kill a one player. Launch a nuke.
I don't see a... You see, destroy robots with a blunt object, destroy robots with a bladed object.
Oh yeah, they're down. Down.
Kills, 76 cryptids. I have the 36 out of 76 kill score for the rifle.
Nice. Nice. If it takes 20 pictures around the ash heap, I don't know where that's going to happen.
That's like over that place like where we go to fight mole miners.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
I've already beat the kill score for the bladed object.
Okay.
I guess it's because that's mainly what I use, other than a pistol.
Yeah.
For some legendaries, because we have to
okay.
Kill them for a stash and for
that. I'm gonna go over to Morgantown real quick and just kill some Scorch. Maybe there's some legendaries there. Or at least one. I'm gonna start trying to. I don't even know if I have like a 2-hand weapon.
I know I don't. It's not on me.
Yeah, I mean, I know I have one. Yeah, yeah, something I have on me.
Yeah, I see.
I was in your mind.
Cool. What'd you say?
Sunglasses. What? Wait. Why is there a person? For goggles. I mean. I wanna get up here. Oh, cool. I did it.
Okay.
That's
exciting.
What?
Maybe he climbed up before he died.
Maybe he had more CPU.
Got stuck on the roof and died.
Right. It wore off. Let's
see if we have any growth packs. I technically don't need a... stem packs. I have like over 30 now.
Well, you're gonna sell some?
I'm not selling stem packs.
Oh, I thought you said you were going to. I don't know what I'm hearing.
No, I said I don't need to. I don't need any stem packs. Because I have over 30.
Gotcha.
That makes more sense.
Yeah, I have 27 regular and 4 super.
Wow.
Alright, let's see what I have.
I have some slash shots. I've got the bone hammer, yes, I guess that would count. Is it two-handed?
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna double check and see what it tells me to. I know, and like a rifle. kill Scorch with Gauntlet are unarmed. Heavy gun, rifle, energy weapon.
Do you think the troubleshooters, bone club, or the bone hammer? Which one do you think is better?
The bone hammer, the big, that big one, spikes a little.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I need to use a rifle or an energy weapon to get the next thing.
Okay.
Or I can just punch them to death, which I haven't done at all.
Kill me, bad guys. I don't know if they're bad, but they always try to kill me. They're bad in my eyes. I wish I could modify this thing. Free, son of a bitch. Oh, my God.
It shows you how many of what. It'll pop up on the screen whenever you get some.
Oh, really? Really?
Yeah, mine just popped up.
Okay, I'll have to do that tonight. Alright, I'll do that in a minute. I'll do that. Yeah, I called you ugly.
I'm using this type of rifle because it's the only rifle I got, and that's one of the things. Eating this pile of dirt right here.
Maybe I was.
Yeah, we gotta get your mineral again.
I need something like that. There we go.
Sweet.
Ah. This is nice, sort of like, you know, wondering where you're at with it.
Yeah. I noticed it when I was looking at the fence and we'll, like, holding them over here.
That's also shit at me. Alright, well, turret sees it. I know.
Yeah, I don't see anything either.
Oh, it's dead. There's some more over here. Alright, we should get him.
Yep, the sniper rifle's on one as well as today.
Oh, I'm about to ask him.
Hold
on.
I had to get
out of here. Oh, I didn't hear.
Thank you. I had to get out of bed.
Watch your health.
I am. I moved off to the side just so I can get back.
Fucking shit.
One over this way.
The only thing with this thing is that it's so heavy that it takes forever to hit them.
Yeah,
it's so heavy. But the good thing is I have like 69 out of 76.
I have 46 out of 76.
Nice.
Got a score for something.
Sweet. Oh, baby creatures.
Maybe. Didn't say. Oh no, it was repeatable XP.
Oh, okay.
At least they gave you something for getting that experience the same way over and over again.
Yeah. At least now we have some good ways to get out of them.
Yeah.
You were using for a while. Let me see how many creatures I can. I need 12 more.
I didn't check how many creatures I can. Kill a creature while in a group. 12 out of 25.
Alright, so you need 11, 11 out of 13.
Wonder what creatures I was killing that you didn't hurt.
Maybe when I died.
Somebody came and cleared out all these things I don't have. I'm looking at the first aid kits and they're all empty so far.
I know. I was worried about two, but a couple days later.
A room down here has a stem pack in it if you need it. This room here. As a medicine cabinet.
Mine has.
Oh, I got bumped out.
Damn it.
Yeah, Stem pack and Mentats.
Ooh, I got a stem pack on the counter, though.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
Hey, there's chairs up there.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I never noticed them before.
I heard it. Oh, surprised I didn't kill him. Yeah. It was a little higher than I wanted to jump.
It looked like he hit you so hard you flew off the side.
No. He was dead. Yeah. Come on, gate open. Thank you, because that's really right. I did it. Now is this voice speech beast?
Oh, you killed all the ones you needed with bone club?
Yeah.
Okay, one showed up, and that's about it so far. For the next wave. I hear one, but I can't see it.
It's down there. I'm gonna
move the thing. I see it.
Okay, Mr. Guys. Basically just shut up. That's it.
There's one over here on the, ledge.
Okay.
Never mind, mystery guy got him.
Okay. Alright.
I gotta hold off on using vats because it's... You don't even get to have a hit on them.
Oh, that's okay. I'm taking guns away from them.
Where are you, mister?
Just making a good one. Here you are. Where?
Around the corner of the...
Oh, I see.
I haven't seen any legendaries here so far.
Have you?
No. Even if we missed it, officers on deck would let us know.
Oh, hold on. Let me switch over to the other one so I can shoot at one of us. Said I have to mark it or track it.
Yeah. I have an ants down there.
There's ants. Oh,
no, no, it's right, kind of light ants.
Oh, there's another dude helping here. Hopefully he doesn't try to steal our shit. Good job. What happened?
Well, I need a 6-1 of them in my field. I doubt I can get the one about melee.
Yeah. Lunch boxes.
Him over there.
Pretty good. Herlir. Oh, there it is.
Head over to the train station and sell some of this stuff, I just got.
Okay. Yeah, they have an idea.
The armor is not better than what I already have on. So. And we killed all the scorch, so we don't have to worry about that.
Alright. Well, bye, boys, we never met.
Did you already get your stuff yet?
I made it almost all the way to the train station, and my thing, my AP ran out.
Ammunition and other supplies available here. Supply here, citizen.
No, Charlie, he's orange stuff. Stuff.
Now, for some reason, I have enough supplies
and munitions and gear.
I had the same rifle as I was using.
Okay. I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Three things of armor that were not any better.
Oh. Okay. Put the bone thing back in here.
I'm gonna drop these plans I have. If you wanna take a look at them, it's a barn building set. And a kitchen chairs.
Okay. Oh, I need this one. Done. Yeah, but... Oh, oh buddy. Screw me.
There's like four or three people here.
You want to try it? The jailbreak? Oops. Well, I guess I'm joining it. Mm-hmm. What the fuck is this? Guys, this is Cody.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your risk to do this. Thank you for your cooperation.
Alrighty, I'm back.
Okay.
Well, I just got something for death from alright, or something. I got to finish the quest from.
I know, definitely, what's happening right now.
Yeah, right next to us.
Really?
Oh, yeah, shit. Right at Morgantown Airport.
I think I'm inside, I guess.
Where are you at?
I was going to do patrol duty because then I keep getting sidetracked.
That is cool.
That sounds scary as hell.
I'm like at on top of the roof of the thing, and you can actually see the rocket come down.
Oh yeah.
And then and then it like blows everything towards you. And then like the mushroom cloud and everything.
Wow. That's crazy.
And then the cloud we all know is forming. I'm getting killed. And then go back into it.
I died. Are you in here?
Yeah. Event joint promote quarantine.
Yeah, I want to do it as long as I can first. I don't want to start it.
Capstash.
Oh yeah. What was that?
Here it is.
Oh yeah. Oh, there's a sleeper here. Well, I have to be real quick.
Alright, go ahead. I'll be here.
Alright.
Okay.
If you want to start that, you can.
I'm gonna wait till you get back.
Thank you.
That is a lot better. Where'd you go? I'm in the infirmary.
Key
in here if you need it.
Yeah, I got it already.
Okay.
Thank you. Looks
like they're
pure
drug addicts here.
You what?
These chairs are the pure drug addiction.
Mm.
At least that's what they were for in Fallout 4.
Hmm.
Thank you.
explore or try to get it. I still want to do it myself.
Yeah, no worries.
Is this institution is dying? If we're not careful, the end is to change. To run a penitentiary, a war must instill discipline in his staff.
Stop,
I can't even find the stairs that you usually go down. Oh, there they are.
Don't ask me.
I see you.
Oh. Stop, Charlie. You didn't even know if she's home. Okay, okay, stop for one. Quiet.
Where'd you say that the cap station was?
The weird little test thing. Here.
I'm pretty sure she's not here.
Stop cutting. Move. You guys should run in here.
Hey, what the fuck?
Cody, get in here. Anytime Monica said, I'm coming home soon. That usually means it's like 2 hours from now. You see I'm wearing one of those prisoner collars?
No. I just put the door on you.
When?
Probably. You're in a prison.
Makes sense. Hi, Sammy. You want to come up here? Okay, come on. I can't hold you. Oh, I'm gonna come up here and drop me. That's just a little bit. Alright, here you go. Oh, shut up.
Yeah, you can barely just see it, because if you make a bit of a quest, what'd you need?
Oh, what do we do?
I don't know, it just said that you could see
Okay.
Yeah, you can barely see the collar of your shirt.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's like you're trying to hide it.
That's okay.
As long as you don't... It's a shot collar and not a head-go-boom collar.
Yeah.
Because they look... They both look exactly the same.
Samantha, I just stopped and got you up here and jumped off in two seconds. There we go.
That's a good life, man.
You're like music and everything.
Or I think that stuff was added in after the war. There were 26 years that we were in the war.
Oh, you're okay?
Some of the things in this jail kind of reminds me of Walking Dead.
Really?
Yeah, there weren't a few seasons they lived in a jail.
Oh, okay.
Usual jail cells as individual ones. Pardon me, Mr. Mom, but it might be right there. There's a pea gnome over there.
Oh, what?
A pea gnome.
Oh my god, where are you at? Got it.
And the news like, can't get in, no privacy.
Right. I like this sword.
Yeah? Which sword is that?
The Bastion one? Or Bastion one?
Oh, the one we made for the...
Prison
a few times already. One time we were here because that dude Dredd was here.
The what?
This is the prison that one dude took us to, so we could get shock collars and straight jackets.
Oh,
jacket.
Yeah. Straight jackets. Back when we first started, thought those were awesome. They still are funny. We have better outfits now. You jump up here, there you go. I almost got it. Get the fuck out of here, you don't have my I'm frozen.
You did not make it? No. I had to back up and then run and...
Oh, okay. Wait, come over here. Come back over here. Yeah, I guess it's like the easier way to get where we just were.
Yeah, there's my bag.
Yeah. Hi, Cody. You're good, bud.
Patch is finally acting like he's feeling better.
Is he? That's good. Hi, bitch. Fucking asshole.
Plus he's kind of spoiled. He's been refusing to eat regular dog food. So Becky made him chicken breast with rice and gravy.
Nice.
No fire of gas.
Oh yeah. I was wondering what that was. Mm-hmm. Now you know I want to shoot someone. Shoot someone.
Yeah.
I have to. Yay! Fire! That was so fun. Can we do it again? Oh no.
And when I told her, it's not too bad. Lucky's gone off his diet because chicken and rice and stuff is good for dogs.
Yeah, it is.
So he's happy because he actually did something that tastes good. And we're happy because he's eating something that's good for him.
Yeah, that is nice.
He got that tooth fixed, which I'm sure is helping him feel better.
Poor little patches.
Hold on, what the fuck?
Run! Oh my god, I remember literally.
Put this woman down now.
She doesn't shut up. Go away, Cody.
Security system terminal right here.
I tried that.
After you hack in, you go to Protectron controls and then activate them.
You can give me that option.
It was still locked out. Here's the room we were in when we had to go. I found the entrance we came in.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just went outside.
Into the yard.
Thank you. Cody, if you need to sit down, dude. Oh my god, there's floaters and everything.
You wanna go back in and just leave the other way?
Yeah, except for I died, so now I gotta get my stuff.
Your fucking mouth.
Oh.
I got attacked, so I ran back inside.
Did you?
Yeah. I was like, I don't see any floaters or anything. And apparently, they're invisible and attacked me.
I don't know.
I still didn't see them. I just heard them, and someone threw a grenade at me.
Oh my god, where did that ugly creepy one come from? It's crawling on the ground. Oh, I'm like freaked out. These were a lot easier to kill inside.
Eastern Regional Penitentiary, 1866.
Alright, well, I'm not going to keep them with a sword.
I'm just kidding.
That's a big Oh my god, shut up. Cody, come here, buddy. There's a boy.
Thank you.
that coming up?
Oh, this little thing right here.
What did you get a reward for?
I don't know, I didn't get one.
Weird.
Weird.
Oh, I
leveled
up, that's
up,
why.
That's why.
Cody.
Seriously,
all
it was
a scrap.
Oh,
there's a massive asshole.
Be there soon. Doing my levels.
He's not even
shooting at me.
Shut the hell up! Here I come. Oh, you're dead. Down at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, oh, hey, is it, I have 4 out of 10. Oh, no, never mind. I have 4 out of 10. Damn it. I thought I got a different one for some reason. How you doing?
I'm doing fine. I was trying to find a way up to the tower that super mutant was shooting us from.
Yeah, there's two towers.
Turn over there, hoping that it would shoot all the way over here, but it didn't seem.
No.
I
Cody, what are you chewing on, dude?
Two armor workbenches, a tinker workbench. Do you see, never mind.
I see someone stole my fucking junkyard. I'm not gonna read this shit, honestly. Oh, like how stupid they are. What? Who's there? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm collecting some metal stuff because I need to do some repairs. I'm running out of steel.
Oh, gotcha.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Go. Cool. Okay, then more. Submutants.
Yes.
Chicken from the water fountain. Has a beer.
I don't know.
Because there's a desk fan in here.
Yeah. back. I think I personally explored everything I wanted to. I don't know. You want to look around for?
Nah, I'm just running around here with you.
Oh, sorry. I thought you were. I was going to read that stuff.
Yeah, I finished that now.
Okay. Right, I'm going to run back to my camp real quick.
Alrighty.
So I'll send stuff away. Did you say Bob was not flatwoods?
I haven't. I did, but I was talking about the real flatwoods.
Oh, gotcha, okay.
Remember, because we were talking about your trip there?
Yeah, I remember saying that. I just wasn't sure if you had actually been to the game one.
No. Steel scrap went on the ground in my camp. I found some Addicto earlier, so I now have 3 pieces of it.
Right. Yeah, I thought what you said the thing.
At least we can drink and as much as we want and don't have to worry.
Yeah.
Hey, another scavenger here at your place. Digging for gold.
Spencer. Look, as long as this is right now, we're good.
Is it just me, or does it look like someone came to your yard and cut the grass?
Where?
All over the place. The grass is like really short, like it's been cut.
Oh, my is long. I wish it was shorter.
Yeah, seriously, it looks like someone come in and cut your grass off or throw away on my end.
That's weird.
The only thing long are the bushes.
Thank you. Hold on a second, Monica is calling us. I'm not sure she's okay.
Alright, no worries.
She's
fine.
I was asking if I need more of anything.
Filled it up. Filled it up.
No one has one?
No.
Because they're not stupid enough anymore, I guess. I think it's just the new people that do that.
Yeah. The thing is, you can't tell what's in somebody's punch bowl.
That's what I'm saying. The new people don't know any better.
Everyone loves Nuke Shine.
No.
vote.
I did not. Why?
Because I've seen you running, and then I have no idea where you went.
I wasn't running.
So where'd you go?
I saw my shop. I have a hunt.
That's weird.
Maybe somebody was hanging around right there.
Okay, there you are, yeah. I zoomed in, it didn't show your dot. I had to zoom out as far as I could and then slowly skim your camp. I guess your dot got stuck under the icon for your camp.
Oh, yeah, I can see that. Oh, we have a neighbor. Tell them a lot.
I'll let you stay in on tonight.
I don't know, maybe 20, 30 minutes. What about you?
I heard it, the thing is still here. The fertilizer bin is still here. So your cow's still alive, it's just not showing up. The wheelbarrow will disappear when your cow's dead. Oh, there he is. On the other freaking side of the fence.
Idiot. What are you doing over there, dummy?
Just staring. You know you can't pet the Brahmin.
I know. Oh, I can walk through it, though. Whatever. I don't see anything.
Yeah, it's like all night tonight my guy kept pulling his gun when he wasn't supposed to. It's like, no, put it away, man.
Put his gun away. What?
He gave me
Yes, of course. All yours.
You don't look close enough.
Did he give you ammo?
No, I didn't ask him.
Oh, interesting. I was trying to figure out how to get in. Oh.
Oh.
Are you tired?
Somewhat. I have no idea why though.
Alright,
just that time of year. Like I said earlier, for here it could be because of the up and down of the weather. You get a cold front, then it gets back warm, and another cold front.
We had snow, we got like three inches, and then it cleared up, and it was warm, and now it's just rain, and snow at night, it makes me fucking mad.
I had a bottle of tea and a big cup of coffee, and I still felt like I was almost dozing off.
Well, yeah, we lost some water.
Yeah, I'm in no rush to get off. As long as I, like, keep myself active, I'm fine, but if I'm just, like, sitting there, like, watching TV or something.
I fall asleep a little bit, and I'll wake up and I'm like, oh shit, my body's 10-15 minutes have gone by.
Yeah, because you're not actually doing anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, last week, I was falling asleep to and from work. I was wide awake while at work. Which I guess is good. I don't
want to
fall asleep at work.
Yeah. No, not good at all.
Yeah, I had a used to have a coworker who fell asleep standing up.
Really?
Yeah.
Did they have like some kind of issues related to that?
No, he was just a weird dude. Like, he would talk off all the customers' ears. Every customer he brought up, he had like, an in-depth conversation with.
Really?
That's weird.
And then when he got fired, he's like, so, will you need me tomorrow? And then my boss is like, no, I fired you.
Yeah, I don't need you ever.
He wasn't, like, a bad person or anything. It just took him forever to do anything, and he was, like, seemed kind of lazy.
Is it?
Yeah. Like, you know the area that has like really short grass on it?
No.
Like right in front of your house?
Yeah.
That's where it was, how it was everywhere when I was looking.
That's so weird. So, yeah, it's supposed to be a glitch on like your end where you can see it. Alright, what else? See if I can build something really quick. Oops. So I'm not wrong. Okay, there we go. Oh, I thought I ranked it. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I need another claw. Oh, this is perfect.
Yeah, anything you can order a claw. Should be Mr. Fuzzy.
Yeah, there is. I just had to bring it down there.
What are you building onto my team?
I am putting a toy. If I can tell. Alright, let me try it now. Yeah. Alright, where'd you go?
I'm right over here.
There you go.
So glad you're here. Oh. It's a little, babe Brahmin. Brahmin babe.
A Brahmin plush. I wish I could, like, build one of my capture frogs and kill it.
I have a frog in my junk thing that I caught. But I think if I had a battle, it's just gonna be dead.
Goes in, like, the package or whatever. Nothing in my control. But it was somebody else here. Let me see.
I don't know. I saw him too, but I don't know where he went.
Oh, they're still here. They're inside, I think. Nope, no one. Sorry, Karen. I'm probably like smack right in there. Ah. Oh, oh my god, you moved so quick, I legitimately thought you were like a different player. I'm like, oh, there's another cloud. No, it's just you. Oh, here's someone over here.
That's them.
Notes.
That was the other player that was in your camp.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
You look like a dork person. Are they running away?
I have no idea. They're running.
Oh well. I drive, that's all I can do.
Yep.
Oops, well, what were you know? All right. Let's try this. I think I'm gonna jump off here.
Alrighty.
Just where I have to be up at 7, which isn't that horrible, but I'm not used to
it. I get off at 8 tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, we have sex you wherever you're done.
Alright, I
understood that at all.
You said text me whenever I'm done.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you understood that or not.
Well, it helps that you say the same thing every night before you go.
Oh, okay. I don't mean to say the same thing, huh? Sorry.
Nah. You're all good.
Just want you to know that I want to hear from you, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess you should take off her thing. I'll leave it, why not? I was gonna take her bandana off, but I feel like it's stylish. Leave it off a little bit. Should find it like a hat.
Cowboy hat or something.
Something, yeah. Alright, have a good night.
Have a good night. Alright, I am going to go too. I am tired. See everyone later.